Listen up, fellas. We got big trouble.
What's wrong? Run out of your precious double fudge cake?
No, silly. I sent Watery out for that yesterday. But that's besides the point. You guys will want to take a listen to this.
It is with great regret that I inform you that Hellsing and Hellsing Ultimate have been cancelled. DVDs and manga sales will cease immediately, and it will never air on television.
Mr. Alucard, does this mean you're scared of Kira and fear that you're next?
Scared? I wouldn't say that. I mean, I'm the most badass vampire in the anime kingdom. Of course I'm not scared.
But don't you think being killed by Kira would be a good thing? I mean, he only kills popular anime characters. Being targeted by him would be a nice gesture.
What? No, I don't want to die, man.
Sounds like the little vampire's scared. Yeah, he wants to fetch you a bottle, Mr. Vampire?
Stop! Stop making fun of me! I'm not taking any more questions!
Try not to shake your pants!
Wow, what a coward. I mean, who would be afraid of Matsuda? Dude, I told you I'm not Kira. Why do you have to be such a jerk?
I just call him like I see him.
Home.
If you take life, do you know what you'll give? Odds are you won't like what it is. When the storm arrives, would you be seen with me? By the merciless eyes I'm deceived.
Hey, Mom, Sayu, you mind not telling Dad about Misa? I don't want him to know we're going out yet.
Oh, it sounds like your throat's finally cleared up.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, of course his throat's better. I heard sucking clears that right up.
Sayu, what did I tell you about saying at the table?
Light, we are boyfriend-girlfriend, aren't we?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Then why haven't we gone on any dates?
We've been on plenty.
Sitting next to each other in class doesn't count.
Alright. I'll take you to Spaceland or something.
Oh, well, I thought maybe you could invite me over to meet your family.
Yeah, no, my family's dead.
What? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah, well, shit happens.
Spaceland's fine.
Nice of you to join us, Light.
Sorry, I have a life outside of watching television and eating junk food.
You make it sound like television and sweets are a bad thing.
Well, I've been thinking.
That's hard to believe.
Excuse me, could you let me finish? I've been thinking. If Matsuda isn't Kira, then Light could be.
L, how could you suspect my son?
Well, first of all, I texted him earlier today, and he never replied.
L, I don't even get texting on my phone.
Why not?
Well, I'm sorry I don't make enough money to afford texting. I only support a fucking family of four on a policeman's salary. And in today's economy, well, I don't have to explain myself.
Well, shame on you, Chief.
Wait, Light gets texts from you, but none of us get cell phones? What the hell, man?
Well, I consider Light a friend. A BFF, really. Maybe the only real friend I've ever had.
Hell, I didn't...
That's the lamest fucking thing I've ever heard.
I'm actually gonna have to agree with Matsuda on this one.
So, do I get to go to Spaceland too?
Well, yeah, we had such a blast last time.
We did, didn't we? Remember that one kid that...
Can I come too?
Hmm?
Don't tell me you're gonna complain about a girl being on top of you.
Never wanted to punch a woman so badly in my life. What the hell, woman? Look, we have to be more careful about how much we see each other. If L finds out about us, then, well, he'll probably get super jealous and arrest me for being Kira.
That doesn't make any sense, logically.
You don't understand. L's an anime detective. He doesn't need logic, nor will he use it. I mean, just last week, he was convinced that Kira was a bowl of rainbow sherbet.
Rainbow sherbet?
Listen, if I even so much as look at L the wrong way, he'll say I'm Kira. And then there's nothing stopping him from throwing me in the slammer. Something funny, Ryuk?
Oh, nothing. Just trying to think how you'll be able to survive in prison. They'd tear your ass.
Enough, Ryuk! Like I was saying, Misa, you just can't hang around me all the time.
But I want to be with you every second of every day, forever and ever.
Listen, sweetie, we just have to be careful for now. You understand, right?
You're just trying to sweet talk her so she won't kill you. Seriously, Light, why can't you just grow up here?
Rem, I don't suppose you could kill Ryuk for me.
I would never kill such a manly and attractive Shinigami.
Damn.
Well, I guess this means we're not going to Spaceland together now.
I wish you could just kill L. At least that would relieve some of my stress.
I know a way we can relieve stress.
Stop bothering me, woman.
Okay, I'll kill L.
What?
Yeah, I'll kill him. Why not?
Sweet.
Theme parks.